As the nation's first president, I was expected to look dignified at all times. But the truth is, my ill-fitting dentures caused me constant agony. Crafted from hippopotamus tusk and gold springs, these false teeth did little to ease my dental woes. I even had to hold my jaw shut with a handkerchief just to speak in public. So while I maintained a stoic look, in private I often suffered mightily. I hope my sacrifice for style inspires you to prioritize comfort and practicality.